I heard he spent 500 pounds on jeans. Goes to the gym at least 6 times a week. Wears boat shoes with no socks on his feet. And I hear he's on a new diet and watches what he eats. He's got his eyebrows plucked and his asshole bleached. Owns every single ministry CD. Tribal tattoos and he don't know what it means. But I heard he makes you happy, so that's fine by me. But still, I'm just keeping it real. Still looking at your Instagram and I'll be creeping a little. I'll be trying not to double tap from way back, cause I know that's where the trouble's at. Let me remind you of the days when you used to hold my hand, and when we sipped champagne out of cider cans. I guess if you were Lois Lane, I wasn't Superman. Just a young boy trying to be loved, so let me give it to you. I don't wanna know about your new man, cause if it was meant to be, you wouldn't be calling me up trying to, cause I'm positive that you don't wanna know about me.